Also, I used to think that iron that's in cereal was iron. It is.
That's the iron.
We took 5 bags of cereal, added water, and extracted 1 gram of electrolytic iron out of them. We then added more cereal iron, placed it in this graphite crucible, and melted it down at 2800 degrees Fahrenheit in this plasma furnace. From here, we carved out our iron and shaped it into this mini sword blade. To finish the build, we added a guard and handle, and then tested it out on this pomegranate.